Melissa, what is your message to the world?
My message to the world would be, because there's so much hurt in it and unnecessary, stupid things, it would just be to love each other. To love each other and don't waste your energy on something that's not worth it. And don't let someone define you as a person if you're in a relationship. Don't let them tell you who you are. Let them tell you what to do. Be that strong, independent woman or man that you are. And be kind to one another. Like, girls nowadays are very catty. And if they see a pretty girl, they'll try to find something wrong with them. Yeah. Something.
You too, what's
they
that?
Can't just appreciate it and just be like, like, you're beautiful. And that's that's what makes most people insecure nowadays, considering even myself. Like, everyone's always judging each other. Like, I don't understand why. Like, it's not a big deal. Like, we're all here for a reason. I don't even know who you are. Sometimes you don't even know these people, and they try to criticize you and put you down. But it's more to women, like, just love yourself. Love yourself, and you'll be happy.
Right? Because if you do, there's just more love in your life and real friendship, sincerity.